worship and glorify with you, Father and the Holy Spirit, one God, now.
What is the Christian name of this child? Elliot's not the best child, but I bet I've had you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. And the blessed God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, descend upon you and remain with you always. Amen. Is this a precious baby? She is a very special gift. You know what her birthday is? December 25th. So she was a special Christmas gift to her mom and dad. And she's not just a gift to her mom and dad. She's a gift from God to his world and to his church. And before this little gift can become all that her Heavenly Father wants her to be, there's responsibilities that you and I have to keep as parents and as mothers. We have to help her to discover who she is. Not simply the child of all and mom, but God's child. We believe as we keep our promises, God will keep his promise for sure. And one day, little Scottie here, Elliot, Scott, that's an appropriate name to remember. One day she will stand before this or another church and profess faith in Jesus Christ as Savior and Lord. And may God help all of us to keep our promises this day. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the gift of children. For little Scotty here this morning, for the children seated before us, for all the children about us day by day. We pray your blessing upon them,